How do you feel when you enter this space?
Well, I'm always looking forward to starting, coming. Mm-hmm. And yet, you know, I have days where I don't feel so good as other days, but mm-hmm. as I would tell the students, mm-hmm. as I tell myself, mm-hmm. pick up the brushes. In other words, mm-hmm. once I get into it, in 10 minutes, I'm lost, I'm involved. Mm-hmm. And I'm lost in studying mm-hmm. what I see. Mm-hmm. That's the pleasure that I get, learning. Mm-hmm. But it just seems very it's inspiring for me mm-hmm. to paint.